How's it going, everyone? My name is Spray Chalangelo, and for those of you who don't know, this channel is all about spray painting. And today, I have another Dragon Ball Z spray painting for you guys. Today, I'm going to be making Kid Buu, like I said in my last video. I think that this anime seems to be where it's at right now with these people, so I think I'm going to be sticking with these anime characters. I think next video, I'm going to be making Team 7 Naruto. This customer wanted me to do it for him. So that's why I'm gonna be making Team 7 Naruto. But anyways, this painting turned out awesome. I hope you guys really like this painting. If you guys do, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more content, comment your ideas, and comment on the next Dragon Ball Z painting that you guys want me to do. Share it with your friends and family. Thank you guys again so much for watching. Let's get to painting.
Let's get painting, guys.
And nothing came off, so I'm gonna try it out. Thank you. What? This is spray paint.
Can I have these? Only one of these?
Right.
What are you doing?
I'm doing it. I'm supposed to reveal the whole thing. There we go. Oh, beautiful. Awesome. Making sure this sucker stays down. All right, we're good. All right, now we're gonna make the background, my favorite part. You don't know what it's gonna look like after when you, oh crap, remove it. So we're gonna put these gloves on. So what I'm thinking of doing is that he's gonna have that big ball in the sky. Like he's gonna have that big power ball that he uses to destroy planets and stuff, landscape and all that. So that's what I think I'm gonna have him do. All right, so. Pause. Hey guys, Sprangelangelo from the future here. I am so sorry to inform you that something happened between transferring videos from my GoPro to my laptop. See, I was trying to delete the videos after transferring them to my laptop so I can free some space up, and I accidentally deleted one of the videos that I didn't transfer to my laptop before I transferred it to my laptop. Don't worry about it though. You didn't miss much. All you missed was me revealing Kid Buu after I removed the stencil. Once again, don't worry. I still have to outline it, and you'll see the finishing touches before outlining. Once again, I am very sorry for the inconvenience. This is like the third time I've messed up a YouTube video. But, once again, I am so sorry. Let's get back to the video. Let's get outlining, guys. Thank you.
That about did it.
Alright, that about does it for this video. This painting is freaking awesome. Thank you guys again so much for watching. If you guys like this painting, hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Comment what I should do next. Comment your next Dragon Ball Z spray painting idea, I guess. Share it with your friends and family. Thank you guys again so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next spray painting video.